darling.
Did you hear the setup?
I hear what, my dear?
Scooter's got bees in his house.
He's got bees? Well, if he just take a bath every single day.
Excuse me, setup. He's got bees in his house, not fleas.
Bees? Oh, that reminds me of the time I had bees in my bonnet. Maybe I better go see what's going on.
Those are some really good questions. Why don't we find out where the
nature screams?
This is a bee farm where there are lots and lots of bees all in one place. And those are beekeepers.
Look, one of them is wearing a funny suit. And look at that hat.
Oh, that's because the beekeeper must be really careful when he takes care of the bees. And his special suit and hat help protect him while he works. Bees have very big families, and they live in houses called hives. Every bee has a special job to do.
That sounds just like my family. My brothers and sisters each have a job to do. Mine is to take out the trash.
Well, just like your family, bees know how to work together. Some bees protect the hive, some keep the hive clean, some gather food, and others make honey.
Yum, I love honey. It tastes so sweet.
Sure does. And bees make lots of honey in their hives.
Why does the beekeeper have that can of smoke?
And the smoke helps keep the bees calm so they don't sting them when he's collecting the honey. Did you know that bees also help farmers grow their crops?
How do they do that?
Well, as bees buzz from plant to plant, gathering nectar to make honey, they carry pollen from one plant to another. The pollen helps new plants to grow.
Those bees are really loud.
As the bees move their wings, it makes a buzzing sound. And since bees have lots of work to do, they move their wings a lot. This makes bees very buzzy. Two little honeybees sitting in the sun. One blue.